If you keep staring at this, at the Museum of Illusions in Orlando, it will eventually draw you in and maybe make you a little dizzy.